So, we'll be trying to kill the griffin in this video, and probably a lot of other bullcrap.
The crossbow. Wanted in a card game. How about that? Always lectured us on the evils, but you're a gambler yourself. Stop talking, got a griffin to kill.
Cool.
Watch out!
Alright, let's... Alright.
Don't let it get away!
Oh, where do you think you're going, huh? Come on.
Let's go.
All right, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on. Oh, come on. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck. Come on. Come on. Help me out, dude. I almost died. Thanks for being helpful, piece of shit. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, that took way too much time. God, that was difficult as fuck. I almost died.
Not bad. Not bad. Though you could stand to improve some things. For example, upward vertical strike is too obvious. But more on that later. Take the griffin's head to the black ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.
Cool. Got all my shit. Oh. All right.
Somebody made this fucking video card. medallion's humming. It's gotta be.
That's it, Roach.
Not so fast, Roach.
What the hell is this?
Roy!
You take me for a blind man or a fool? This grain is rotten.
I didn't know.
So, a fool. Damn it, you never learn. Military Codex, Article 2, Section 3. For the delivery of defective goods, 15 lashes with a knout. Make it so.
No, no, no! By the gods, no!
What?
Guess you've dropped your good uncle act.
It was no act. I extended a hand to these people. They spat on it.
Could it be because it held the sword that killed their loved ones?
Tja, a moralist. And what would you do in my stead?
Wouldn't ever be in your stead.
Tell me why you've come.
Fulfilled my end of the bargain. Your turn. Where'd Yennefer go?
To Vizima.
She was a day's ride from here the whole time? Under my nose? Might have said so.
Yes, I might have. But you would not have killed the griffin. Tit for tat. Halt! We are not done. It's yours, this gold. I would not want you to say you were inadequately compensated.
That is what you folk lack. Kuan and Kazer!
Maybe he'll actually give me something good or not.
Show me what you're peddling.
You got anything good yet? Anything decent? Longsword. Wood. Huh.
So long.
Alright, let's see. Let's go to inventory. Okay, I get it. I get it. Usables. Okay. I could have two. Okay, well, one's at 88.98, and this one's at 81.90. But I'm gonna have two of them. Always have a backup.
Are you here to spy or hack?
Now, what do you got? Now, what's the strongest? What's the strongest secondary thing you got? Okay. 30, 32, 30, 29, 35. I didn't mean to sell my own sword. Ah, shit. Okay, whatever. So, oh, well. Let's go. Alright, time to move on. Okay. Sweet. Let's move on. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's go back where I need to be. Oh man, that's totally not really bright and hurts my eyes. Jesus. Ah. Huh. Excuse me, people. I need to get over here and go into your town and talk to my buddy.
Come on.
It's pouring, it's snowing. God damn it. Excuse me. All right.
Yennefer's in Vizima. Got a few friends there, so... Something wrong?
Look around. Trouble brewing.
Who are they?
Patriots, drinking their seventh round for Temeria, fists starting to itch.
Don't see any Nilfgaardians.
They'll find another foe. I'll buy some provisions for the journey, then we'll go.
Sounds Garrett, good.
We should stay out of it, just this once.
What happened to the lilies?
Took them down.
Took them down to hang a golden sun on now.
I cannot show tomorrow your colours. They'll come and burn the tavern down.
Maybe it's true what they say. You fond of the Imperials? You Nilfgaard's whore?
Oh boy.
Well, let that pass. I know grief eats at your heart.
You know shit. They hang my sister, dragged her out the cloister like a dog. Said Nilfgaard's no place for superstition.
Oh,
that they
oh
don't
man.
Fear the wrath of the gods. And you, do you fear it? If not for Annie, your child would have choked on its navel string. You owe your son to
Let
my sister attending to the birth. And you don't fear the gods' wrath. You don't fear it, you cunt! Leave me be!
Recognize this medallion? You know what it means. Back off.
You all right?
They say witches steal young'uns.
That's true.
What'd the Emperor promise you, freaks? Your own land, like he did the elves once?
Get out, all of you.
We ain't going nowhere. And neither are you.
Oh, fuck.
They won't back down now.
I can see that.
Great. Oh boy, I didn't mean to do that.
It's all right. It's over.
Leave me be! Get away!
See his face! God save us!
Be gone, and don't ever come back.
So much for not getting involved. Come on, let's go.
Well then.
That brawl, we didn't start it.
Excuses, excuses. You've not changed a bit.
Oh.
Yen? How?
I received a report about a witcher who'd appeared in White Orchard. I knew it was you, looking for me. I might have waited until you found me, but... really? Patience has never been my strong suit. Good to see you, Geralt. I'd even embrace you. Were you not covered in blood?
Sorry. Wasn't expecting to see you. To be honest, this isn't at all how I imagined we'd meet.
How did you imagine it?
He didn't imagine you'd have a Nilfgaardian escort. Don't get me wrong, Yennefer. I'm glad to see you. But I do think you owe us an explanation.
Mm-hmm.
And I shall provide it. In Vizima. Ready your horses.
We can talk here. Some charming orchards nearby. In bloom even, so you almost can't smell the corpses.
A tempting proposition. Sadly, I must say no. You see, someone awaits you in Vizima. Someone who doesn't like to be kept waiting. Emperor Emir Var Emrys. Or, to those on more intimate terms with him, the white flame dancing on the graves of his foes.
Doubt I number among that group. For as I remember, last time we saw each other, he wanted to kill me.
Well, now he wishes to make you an offer.
The kind one can't refuse?
I didn't. Though I could have.
Hmm.
Fine. Guess I'm willing to hear him out.
The Emperor of Nilfgaard, Lord of Metina, Ebbing, and Gamera, Sovereign of Mazaire and Vicovaro, will feel honored, I'm sure.
What about you?
I'm going in the opposite direction. I somehow doubt the Emperor's invitation mentioned me. Besides, I've got things to do at Caremore. Remember?
Yeah, I remember. Thanks for your help, Vesemir. See you soon.
How's your horse? Swift?
Can't complain. Why do you ask?
I'd like to be back behind some thick city walls as soon as possible.
Okay. Well then.
You know, I had a dream about you recently.
Knowing you, it was probably filthy.
Just the beginning. But then.
But then?
Oh shit. Oh. Oh fuck. Oh, well, we're fucked. Yep. We're boned. Oh, fuck.
Yennefer, how big?
We shall talk of this tomorrow, all right? After the audience.
Well then, I'm in the video here. Peace out, guys. Have a good day.